Yo, what is good, YouTube man? It's your boy Chess Selfmade JP, and we back with another banger, man.
Let's go.
And you know what I'm saying? We got King Sid, finally on match based off outfits. Houston, Texas. If y'all don't know, I'm gonna be in Houston 32 hours. I can't wait.
We don't care.
We don't care. But here we go, King Sid. Find your match, outfits, Houston, let's get it.
Yeah!
Oh, by the way, new computer on the way very soon.
It's your boy King Sid and all that with another. It's your boy King Sid and all that with another video. Then I said I'm back.
Look, man, we in Houston right now. Ain't gonna lie, y'all better turn up more than Dallas was lit. Let's see how Houston gonna be. We playing find your match based on the outfits. We gonna see what they think about the outfits, all right? Let's get into the video. All right, everybody, please step up to the pose. I wanna see y'all shoes. I wanna see y'all outfits. All right, so girl number seven. Oh, that's you? Okay, how you doing? What's your name?
I'm good. My name is Sheba. Follow me on Instagram at Shebae _.
Shebae. Okay, let's see who your bae here is.
Okay. Nike slides. Oh. Who's calling me over here?
He is. With Air Force.
What the hell is this nigga?
Got something to say? I like your drip. I like your shoes.
Why she lying?
Got something to say?
What's going on with this? Are these jeans that you rolled up or what they call them? I don't even know what the hell they call them. I don't know what this is. You need to never wear this again, bro. That is not it. If you're gonna wear it, make sure it's like they tapered or something. At least like they just look like these literally look like you rolled your jeans up. If you're gonna do this, they gotta be tapered or something. You know what I'm saying? It's all baggy and loose at the bottom.
Hey, I like your drip. Cool, I like your shoes.
Okay.
See, you wearing capris though. I ain't seen capris in a long time.
Damn!
I haven't seen it in a long time.
Who you going with?
Capris.
I'm going with.
Got 12 guys.
I think I'm gonna go with these Nike slides.
Nike slides? Or you going with basic? You like basic?
Yes. Okay. I literally every day I'm wearing slides or Crocs. Like,
okay, that's real. Let's see. They look nice. Hey player, how you feel about her?
Hey, shit, I can't see her, you know what I'm saying? I don't know.
Step up a little bit.
Oh, you stepping up. I like her toes. I ain't gonna lie to you. Based off the toes, I gotta go with that one. I like
the match. Ooh, okay. Let's see how. Come on. Come around through the back real quick. Let's see how y'all feel about each other. Ooh, okay. I see the facial expression.
I need that one. Yeah. That's
y'all digging it? All right, we got a perfect match, man. Oh my God. We both the world right now. Okay, that's how we go. That's how you do it.
Okay.
God number two.
Am I recording? I feel like I'm not recording.
Guy number two. Okay, what's your name, bro?
Kai, y'all boys can follow me on Instagram.
Is that POV Noah? What the hell?
Graham at Kai _ stay ballin'.
You got 11 females.
All right. Everybody.
What type of drip you like?
Everybody vibing.
You like females with heels or shoes?
Really? I like cute females, you feel me? Based off the toes.
With
the toes gotta be done. Let me see. She chilling right here. Ooh. And she got that black on.
Okay, so look, you with the UGG.
He freaky.
How you feel about
it? I can tell.
Let's see a freaky little bit more real quick.
I like the shoes. They clean, because you know the white sometimes be a little yellow.
Okay.
Damn!
These jeans is cool. They a little tight, but they cool.
Get to the point. So. You accept it?
I'm messing with you. Flipping. That's cool.
Yes or no?
That's a damn question, bro. I can't stand y'all when y'all be like, yeah.
I said, yeah. Let's see what it looks like.
Okay, come on. Let's see. Come on. You know, you gotta stay with your chest. Okay. Wait, what's that noise?
Wait, it don't mean nothing.
What's your name?
TT.
What that mean, TT?
TT, get your ass on.
Huh?
What that mean?
What me mean? Wait, I mean, what it's said. Cool, it's cute. I like the bottom, but not the top.
Damn. How you feel about her? You still feel the same?
Yeah, nah, she look good. I ain't got to stand on that.
You look good.
Yeah, nah. But you know.
This top, I'm going to give you an option. Do you want to stay with him? Yes or no?
Oh, no.
No? Damn! I'm sorry for sure. All right, so they don't know how you look, but based off
defense, I don't know if I like them.
I'll step all up right to the black pole.
So he cool. I just don't like the jogger with those shoes, but I like the pants.
Okay.
I'm not feeling these capri.
Yeah, the capri. Damn! Bro, who is this guy?
Damn! I like this right here. This is cute.
Okay. We're doing it to be honest. What
I
about
would
this
say...
one?
Hey, for the record, white jeans back here, it's tough. You gotta be a certain kind of person to wear white jeans or white bottoms, anything. You gotta really know how to put white stuff on, especially when you got Burberry's.
You're just ruining it.
I'm sorry, but I did not plan that at all. It just kind of happened. But yeah, man, to put on like white bottoms, bro, you really got to be able to put something on. So, kudos to him.
Burberry going on, but I just don't like the shoe. Like, I don't like the shoe.
They look like KDs.
Yeah, I don't really like those. I like his rings. Let me see your hand. Yeah, cute.
You like him?
Yeah. I'm not feeling the Supreme shoelace, but.
Oh, you don't really care about all that, like, Supreme and designer shit.
He really got it on.
Like, it don't matter about what you got on. It can be designer, but can you put it together, you know?
Okay then.
I think he got it together, though.
I feel like you should have went more of a black.
Come here. Come closer to us.
Just a little bit. Because the blue is throwing me off with the black.
No, don't show
and
that
then,
face.
Don't try to peek, man. Oh, I like his shoes.
She picky.
You could have keep, you know, cleaning. But you can go to the mall and get you some. Y'all laughing, but I'm so for real. You can go to the mall and get you that little scrubber. It worked. I got some.
Damn!
What you promoted?
Nah. And then these, I don't like those.
All right, so who's your match? Don't waste no time. You know.
How you know I know? You know? Let's go with him.
Ooh!
Which one?
There. How you feel about her?
The Converse?
That shit cool.
Yeah, it's cool?
Yeah,
it's cool. Is it cool enough for a match?
It's cool, man. It's cool. I say yeah.
Okay, then come through the back real quick. Let's see how that.
I've never watched a full one of these.
Yeah,
she
cool.
Okay,
so he
got that shit on.
I don't need more than a cool.
Tell him what you need, bro.
No, it's good. Nice.
There you go. We got a perfect match. Okay, then.
He got that on.
God number 12.
He got that shit on.
Yeah. Nah, nah. That didn't even pass the card, though. Say what, dude? Hey, go now. We ain't see her. It's a little short.
Okay, we got the flares. I don't know about the hoodie. But, yeah. It's looking good.
Man, look good. Hold on, let me see what I'm rocking with. Hold on, I like the nails. Can I see the? Oh, yeah. Damn.
Okay, then.
See, I'm a different type of nigga. I'll pull up. Okay, hold on.
Stop it.
She look like me.
Got the Yeezy slide with no socks. She's a different type of girl.
Yeah.
You probably just came from the beach or some shit. These right here, these straight too, you feel me? These straight too. You straight too, I ain't gonna lie. You straight. I'm gonna spare y'all today, like, you feel me? I already know, like, you straight too.
Oh, you definitely could. You most definitely. You 100. Oh, you could touch me whatever. Oh, you can.
Come here.
Oh, whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Damn.
Damn. Hold on. This one like she go to the gym. Can I get 360? Damn.
Damn.
I think I want to work out too, though. Oh, shit. Hold on.
She got running shoes. Is she going to run your way?
Let me figure out right now.
Is he a match?
She going to say no.
Yeah, I think I was feeling this one over here.
Okay, he leaving, though.
Okay, actually, the hoodie kind of tough. I didn't see the back.
The Dunks, Panda Dunks, right?
Oh, yeah.
And we match it, too.
Panda Dunks, how you feel about him?
Yeah, what's up?
Oh
yeah.
My God, let's go! I want to see you though. Like,
my boy,
man,
geek.
See right
Let's see. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, let's go!
Okay.
Let's go!
Ain't no way you can go. Okay. Hey, go lie. Hold on. We finna go over there. We finna see what she look like over there.
Y'all do want to see what she look like.
Come around, player. Come around. Drum roll, please. Okay, then. Okay, then.
I'm laughing at Sid. I ain't laughing at her. I'm laughing at Sid. I ain't laughing at her. Because you're like, okay, then.
Tyree, it's Tyree, ITSSSTYREE on all platforms.
She literally looked like she just left the gym.
You wanted to see? Y'all wanted to, oh yeah, you look good.
Thank you.
You still like trying to work
just
out?
Left the gym.
I don't work out, actually.
Oh, you can't hear it kind of fit, though, like.
This my work fit.
My kind of steel, though. Okay. We probably could work it out, though, like.
You got your match.
Hey,
your
look, now, it's time for you to find your match. Come on, walk through. I feel like this side ain't been getting no love, like.
I ain't loving it either,
Damn.
I'm a little nervous.
What you nervous about? They can't see your face.
Hell nah.
Damn!
3, 2, 1. Let's go. Right here?
Yeah.
Hey, come here. You don't even know what you want to step up to. Come here.
I don't.
All right, player. How you feel about her outfit? How you feel about her?
Ooh. Okay. Oh, yeah, she look fit like Jay Wonder said, for sure. Oh, yeah. I'm messing with the nails, for sure.
Thank you, I did it myself.
Slim, thick.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I got to see the face, Sid.
So, you fucking with it? It's a match? All right, come around.
Match? I ain't gonna lie, it's a match.
Okay, then.
It's a match.
Okay, then. You happy about it?
He big as hell.
You a
star. Whoa. What was it? What was that? Like, what's that right there?
What that mean? What's all that?
I don't know.
Ah, damn, bro.
You picked them.
I got it.
All right. All right, crazy. So that's another match right there. They got to deal with what they're dealing with. God number four, let's see what it is. Supreme Air Force.
What up? Hey, man, what's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Leno back in it. In another lit video. Hey. City came to the H.
Hey, I'm in Houston, man.
So we gotta turn up, man. Follow me on the gram at SOS Leno. Let's do it. How we feeling? Man, how we feeling?
I like this right here. I like what I see. Okay,
okay. We might come back that way. I'm liking this side over here, though. No cap. Can I get a 360 from you?
Oh, yeah. 360?
Okay then, okay.
Yeah, she let her sit back there too for you. Hey, ain't gonna lie.
And she knows something for sure. But I think I'm gonna have to go right here though. I can't lie. How you feeling? You wanna be my match?
Sure.
Hold on, you 362.
Let me see.
Yeah.
Alright, so look, you feel good about him?
Yeah.
Alright, so come around.
Confident.
Come around then.
Let's see.
Hey, that's
okay.
Good choice,
sir.
You happy with it?
Damn.
We gonna rock with it.
What you mean?
Catfish. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Sit. I don't know what's going on. You setting these niggas up for failure. This is not cool.
We gonna rock with it,
man. You know what I'm saying? We gonna rock with it.
You happy with your choice?
No.
Damn. That is all sick. That is crazy. She just straight up said no. She could have like a straight no is crazy. Like, but I ain't gonna lie. I'd rather ask for a straight no than a lead on and then a nothing. That's all I can ask for in 2023. It's a straight no. So okay. Respect.
So what that mean? What I'm supposed to do here?
Damn. Send her back.
I'm sorry, my boy. Hold on, let's see if they watch you though. Come here real quick. Any, ladies, y'all want him?
Fuck no, he ain't choose nobody else.
Damn. I'm sorry, my boy, but you are out. Alright, so you come here, grab your mic.
Oh Lord.
You like these shoes?
No.
You like the fit?
I like the fit though, but okay. I like his shoes.
This one right here. It's these.
Nah, he creased the dogs.
The what?
He creased the dogs.
Oh.
Damn!
This one right here.
Okay, right okay. Here
for me, he got a little jacket on.
It's pretty cute. I'm fucking with it. It's cute.
He threw a gang sign.
I like the joggers. I like the shoes. Cute.
Yeah. All right, so who do you like? Who you picking? Guys, step up, please. It's your time to shine.
Don't be scared, y'all boys.
Ooh, Burberry. How you feeling about her?
Where is she? Is he Burberry?
I'm gonna reject.
You gonna reject? Damn. Damn.
It's good.
Yeah, and if y'all players feel like y'all could be a mess with it.
Damn!
Oh my God, you're out. Damn. Hey, come here, both of y'all. I'm gonna let him see you. You regret?
Yeah.
You regret?
Yeah.
Damn. You gonna give him a second chance?
Yeah, he got that shit on. Now I don't like no Burberry. Am I tripping? Is that really Burberry? So when did Burberry have? I don't know, y'all. Mm-hmm. Not Burberry.
No.
No.
Damn. It's still your turn. Come on.
Bet. That's cool.
I'll try to, you know, help you find the match.
It's good.
Yeah. What it do, Kel?
What's up, brother?
How we feeling, bro?
What's up, brother? Ain't gonna lie, you got some. You got a little some.
These two look
crazy.
Magnificent. That's a lot.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. You got a different taste. I ain't gonna cap. She cool, but she not my. Like, that's not my type.
Damn!
Damn, Shawty!
Let me see what's down here. Tia. Nah, she cool. She probably got ass, though. I'm gonna go right here. I ain't gonna lie. Right here.
This one.
Yeah, I like this one.
Okay.
Yeah. It's your little buddy.
Damn!
Hold on, no. Hey, girl, you made the right choices. Hey, how you feel about him?
I gotta see the fit.
Step up, playboy.
No, don't show the face. You said
the fit.
Fit cool. He
look
a little short.
Oh, little damn. Shot. He do kind of look
it's cool.
Shot.
I accept.
Can see where she coming from.
Ooh, okay. Come around. Drum roll, please.
She gonna be tough.
Yeah, that's cool.
You happy with it?
Hell yeah, I'm happy.
Okay, then we got a perfect man. That's a little sleeper. Girl number nine, where you at? Girl number nine, okay, then.
About time, it was getting hot back there. Whew, the real Crochet checking in one time. Y'all already know, you know, the selection seemed to be gone. He got on Knickerbockers, so we're not doing that one.
Is this the girl
he can't
from...
breathe the knees.
Damn! Is this the girl from Prime Time's thing, his little series he did? I ain't really watch it. She kinda look like her. I don't know if this her or not.
Well, he could with the horse.
That boy got on the construction worker pants, not them. Only goddamn, he got on beach shorts. This option is slim at this point.
You gotta pick order.
Oh. Dang, I wasn't even actually. Hold on.
Hold on, don't touch me.
I want him.
Oh, she was a two-play, boy. How you feel about her?
I feel like you bring your ass around this carpet thing.
She let do it. Let do it.
Okay, no!
Man, she aggressive. Shit.
Let's go.
Oh.
You already know you want to
hey,
be.
Hey, reject. I'm rejecting.
Wait.
Oh.
Oh, wait, shit, what'd I do? Oh, man, I deleted the video.
You're not rejecting me.
This nigga ran away.
You're not rejecting me. I'm unrejectable.
Oh, wow. Oh,
wow. Hey, we got a perfect match.
Oh, God. Oh, my. What are y'all doing in that situation?
What's up? He doing it. She'll throw my ass, boy. Red Forces, I gotta see who you is.
Yeah. I ain't gonna be racist, but this is definitely a Mexican dude.
Gotta see who you is, Red Forces. Okay, then.
Ain't no way.
What's up, bro? What's the name?
Will.
Will, you find your match?
Will, what the hell are you? What the hell are you wearing? Come on, man. You wearing capris, bro? In 2023? That is crazy. That is extremely crazy. I mean, like I was saying, if you're gonna wear capris, make sure they're like they tapered. You see how loose they are at the bottom? That's not okay. At least gotta be tapered or something. And then they gotta have the rips at the bottom too. Like the strings. You know, just add a little bit so it don't look as weird and as bad. Cause, man, you had it going to the capris. I messed with the shirt from what I could see. The glass is cool. The Red Forces, you know, you don't really see them a lot. But, man, you really messed up with them capris, bro. Some jean shorts would have been nice. I got some jean shorts. That I wear. I don't wear them a lot, but I wear them. I don't look terrible in them. You know what I'm saying? Capris, that's a no-no, bro. That's a no-go.
What's today?
Probably not.
What? How you doubting yourself like that?
I'm not doubting myself. I'm doubting, you know what I'm saying, the ability right here.
You know, oh, okay. So
it's
look.
Not really much to work with.
Go ahead. Do your thing, play. You got five of them.
Oh, and they all got nice toes, though, except her. Her shit up. Her is definitely fucked up.
Lady on. Fuck.
Damn!
She, you know what I'm saying? She got it right there. But I'm going to come back to her. What's your name?
Jajanae.
Nay. Say it again?
Nay.
Nay? Hell no.
She got an
attitude. Baby, I know you ain't talking. You look like you steal. Damn!
What's your name?
I guess you look like you steal.
I look like I steal? You started f***ing weed, didn't you? Anyway.
Damn!
I'm going to go with this one.
All right, this one right here?
Yeah.
You accepted? Hold on. You accepted him, yes or no?
Let me see him. Let me see what he looking like.
Yeah, I think I might.
Oh, see? Don't ever doubt yourself. Don't ever play yourself. So, ever do that. Come around real quick. Okay, then. Hey.
You haven't got this song. She got that shit on. You ate this. Hey, do a 360. 360.
Okay.
Oh, she got this
stone. All right, so we got a perfect match. There it is. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Let's see.
They look like they can't end up dating. I don't know what they got going on in their real life, but they look like they can't end up dating. I ain't gonna lie.
Who we feeling right now?
Dude.
Girl number six. Janae. That's you?
Mm-hmm.
Girl number six, what's your name?
Hey, y'all, it's Justice.
Justice!
Oh, I know she got a horrible guys attitude.
Come on, pick. Come on, let's do it.
She gonna pick, bro, with the shirts.
Ooh!
You don't like the outfit?
Oh, no. Where the good ones at?
Damn!
This is messed up, bro.
This
I don't know what I'm
gonna
do. It's not too much
up,
I can
bro.
Do.
Damn!
These look kind of bent up. They look a little yellow. I'm just gonna go ahead and pick. Who is this? I'll pick him.
All right, so look. Come step up real quick. Show him your fit. You, show him your fit. How you feel about her?
Rejected.
Shit, I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna have to reject.
Damn. Okay, now wait till you see my face.
Let's, hey, come around.
That ain't, it ain't good either. I ain't even gonna lie.
Come around. Ooh, how you feel about her face, bro?
Damn.
I'm good. It's no beef, though. I'm just good.
What that supposed to mean?
It's no problem. I'm just good.
You like her face?
It's all right.
You can't do that to me. I know I'm bad.
Nah, it's all right.
You tripping. Look at my smile. You crazy?
We both got the same interests, so.
Nah. Thank you, though. No.
I don't know who to feel bad for. I don't know who to feel bad for.
That's crazy.
Hey, come back, though. Whoa. You ain't do that wrong. No, you out.
Okay.
Go home.
Go. Oh, you gotta go.
I'm going.
Telling her to go home is OC, man.
So are these three females, you know, come on.
Bro, I gotta pull out the video because I feel like my reactions be so dead. I don't be having nothing to say. I'm not really a talkative person. Like, in my videos, like, when I was at the Dream Cruise, I was vlogging the Dream Cruise. I had nothing to say. I feel like I gotta... It's probably because I haven't vlogged or did a video in like a month. So that's probably why. But I'm back now. Hit the like button. Damn, what came after that? Hit the like button. Subscribe and share.
Alright, so what's up, good YouTube, man? It's your boy Shano TV. We here with King Shit, man. We in Houston.
Damn, it's actually been a month since I like really did the video.
Got Coach, D-Boards, and Diamonds.
Damn.
You like the Dior's?
I'm f***ing with the Dior's.
Dior's is you f***ing with the Alexander McQueen.
I'll cook.
She could. All right, come around. Come around, then.
Oh.
Now you tell me. Hold that mic and tell me.
You cool. Like, we cool, sneaker boy. I swear. Like, you look good, though. Just not for me.
Oh. Wait, I thought you said you could.
No, I said I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, I hear that. My fault. Well, I wouldn't even have brought her up here.
Damn.
Now you gotta go, though.
Damn, I ain't even get my chance. Cool.
It's your chance right now.
Oh, okay, y'all. I'm Kyra. My name is Kat Bay. And you know, there ain't no selections for real.
It's two people. Don't do that.
Bro, take
See, I like skinny niggas.
I don't like this.
Take
They're both
right
skinny.
Here.
You're skinny.
Not my type of skinny, though.
How skinny you want? Skin, bone, and balls? Talking about not my kind of skinny. What that mean?
I go with you.
Okay, look, Claire. Oh, you wait. Hold. Damn, that boy ain't wasting no time. He said,
what the hell is that?
Oh, you doing it?
Bro, I got a football.
No, I ain't got no.
I ain't gonna lie. Look, you got a football, right? So, Pete, I go.
You better not say this line from Wildin' Out, bro. I'm telling you. Oh my God, I already know what you're gonna say. If you got the football, if I go deep, will you throw it back? You better not. I swear, you better not say that shit.
So deep, you gonna throw it back?
Oh brother, this guy stinks!
Unoriginal ass nigga. Hope she don't get geeked up the hand.
Shit.
Hold that real quick.
No,
you got
that
mom.
Shit for private.
Oh!
I am cool.
Cool.
Oh! Can somebody please tell me what the fuck is going on? I don't know. I'm reading. Let's go over this whole thing again. Then I'm gonna have to break it down too.
I'm gonna lie. Well, you got a football, right? So Pete, if I go deep, you gonna throw it back?
And
oh.
I can fuck back.
Shit. Hold that real quick.
No.
That
shit for private.
Right,
look at Sid's face.
Cool. Oh! Ain't gonna lie, now y'all a match. I will say, yeah.
Come on, bro. Nah, I can't say. If you hear something, you know, you hear somebody say something to pick up a girl, okay. Ooh, I'm about to use that. But don't use something from Wildin' Out that everybody has seen. And ain't no way you just sat there with a football for the past 22 minutes and 20 seconds. Ain't no way you did that, bro. You lame as hell for saying that, first of all. That's... My mind is blown after hearing that. If I go deep, can you throw it back? Now, don't get me wrong. When, who said it? Conceited? When Conceited said that shit in 2018, bro, that was, like, the craziest shit I ever heard. Bro, it is 2023, and you still using Wildin' Out pickup lines, bro? Come on, man.
I'm supposed to say, yeah. All right, look. So then we got the last guy. Hold his mic. Uh-huh. All right, so look, they doubted you the whole game. They sized you the whole game. You only got two females left, though. You got a 50-50 chance. Come on, bro.
All right, for sure.
Make the right choice. You go home with the right one.
Yeah, I'm going to have to go with this one.
Damn.
just like that?
So how you feel about him?
I decline.
Damn.
Wow.
So are you picking?
Did she walk away? Oh, okay.
No, sir.
Alright, so
I'll flip around real quick.
What? Why are they doing him
like
that?
I'll still
decline. I'll decline you
too. Alright, you're out. You're out.
I'm out.
Why are they doing
him? It's okay.
Like
alright, let's see who got a perfect match and let's see who got rejected.
Somebody I know. He kind of look like Brown Boy. Why they do him like that, bro? He didn't deserve that. Well, man, that's gonna do it for this video, man. Make sure you like, share, comment, subscribe. We on our way up, man. Thank God every day. I'm praying that that we keep going, man. And yeah, like, share, comment, subscribe. We'll see you in the next video. Peace.
Shorty. Now, if I go deep, can you throw it back?